Caught on camera, two people trying to sell stolen cell phones on the streets of Las Vegas. Thanks for joining us. Paula has the night off. That video of the I-team confronting these alleged scam artists last week. Well, now Metro Police are on the hunt.
Yeah, tips poured in from 8 News Now viewers after that story aired. The I-team's Nathan Baca tracked down these women and uncovered video of another theft they were accused of pulling off.
Well, Metro Police detectives are growing their case, suspecting these two women of multiple front door burglaries. But the community itself, from 8 News Now viewers to the theft victims themselves, are hunting for clues on their own.
Ashley?
With I-team cameras watching, Mike Cow meets a woman he suspects of stealing his phone and posting it for sale online for $400.
Where'd you get this?
My mom actually got it.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Nathan Baca at Channel 8 News. I want to ask you a few questions about these phones. Could you tell me where you're getting these phones from?
Excuse me?
When the I-team asks why this woman, calling herself Ashley, is selling stolen phones, she looks toward another woman sitting in a car.
I'm not selling any phones.
Oh, that must be her then.
Yeah, but it's not mine.
Put it in the car.
Why? It's not. What do we with it then?
Then whose phone is it?
With two children in the back seat, they left behind not just Cow's cell phone, but another phone they tried selling him too.
You don't have any answers for us whatsoever. Where is the phone from?
8 News Now viewers watched our confrontation and gave us both women's names. Rule of thumb, if you're going to try selling stolen cell phones, you might want to avoid Facebook. She goes by Ashley, but her real name is Chastity Paulino. And meet Jennifer Somogyi. Records show they lived together. Before she sped away from her camera, Jennifer was a fan of 8 News Now. She shared her link to one of our lighter stories. Las Vegas computer expert Randy Elrod also saw our story.
Are you sure it's them?
Oh yeah, I'm sure it's them.
Last New Year's Eve, Randy had a newly delivered computer stolen from his front door.
What the thieves didn't know is that they were caught on camera.
Doesn't that car look familiar?
Where's the phone from?
Oh yeah.
And I got a good look at that front face and then compared it to my video, and the car just matched every aspect.
And Metro Police sources tell the I-team they suspect Jennifer Somogyi of multiple front door thefts like these targeting gated communities. Both Somogyi and Chastity Paulino have no known Southern Nevada criminal record. But Metro Police detectives are piecing together all these clues and forming a case. Once Mike was reunited with his stolen phone, his friends coined him the Internet Detective.
In this case, I think, you know, technology was able to help track down this person.
Yeah. And Randy, well, he has a simple message for both women.
What would you tell these two women?
Don't mess with a nerd.
Police sources tell the I-team that they are in process of getting together multiple felony warrants for Jennifer Somogyi. They don't know about much about Chastity Paulino, but our story is changing that. We've reached out to both women through the numbers that they actually provided to Mike Cow, and they haven't responded to us.
Geeks strike back.
That's right. Revenge of the nerds.
Thanks, Nathan.